hiatus hernia is a hole or gap that's wider than normal in the muscle called the diaphragm, which separates the chest cavity from the abdominal cavity. It's a horizontal sheet and it allows normally the gullet or the esophagus to go through this tiny hole. But when you have a hiatus hernia, it means that that hole has become wider than usual, and that has allowed the stomach to pass across upwards through that widened hole, so that part of the top part of the stomach is now in the chest cavity rather than being entirely in the abdominal cavity. So that is, in a nutshell, is what a hiatus hernia is. A hiatus hernia can give a patient a number of symptoms, but equally, a lot of people can have a hiatus hernia and not even know about it. So it can have no symptoms. For those patients that have symptoms, typically they will suffer from indigestion and heartburn. The feeling of something burning in the chest area just below the breastbone. Some folks might even get some discomfort in the upper abdominal area, and some may get some nausea and some bloating. So these are all the kind of symptoms we can associate with hiatus hernias. The treatment for a hiatus hernia really depends on patients and what kind of symptoms they're having. Typically, if they're getting classical heartburn type symptoms, this can be treated through dietary modifications. So for example, avoiding eating late at night. So there are a lot of lifestyle changes that a patient can adopt to reduce the symptoms from a hiatus hernia. If these don't work, then there are a number of effective medications that are available, such as getting Gaviscon liquid or Rennies. Others are a bit stronger. For example, you can get Zantac or Ranitidine. In those patients where these tablets and these lifestyle changes do not work, there we have the option of offering a surgical treatment. There are essentially two kinds of operations we can do to fix hiatus hernia. There is a standard anti-reflux operation, classically called the Nissen funduplication. The alternative operation, which is a newer operation, is called the Lynx implant operation. So that's the sort of modern surgical technique that we use to treat hiatus hernias and the symptoms from hiatus hernia. The short answer, of course, is no, because this is a mechanical problem where the hole in the diaphragm is bigger than normal anatomy, and there is no medication that you can use to make the hole any smaller. It's a mechanical problem, an anatomical anomaly, and therefore it has to be fixed surgically. But really the question should be whether the patient who has a hiatus hernia has any symptoms. So if you have a hiatus hernia and do not have any symptoms, then you don't necessarily need an operation to fix it. Equally, if you have a hiatus hernia and you have symptoms that you can manage with lifestyle changes, with medication, then again, in that situation, you do not need an operation. Typically, we use operations to fix hiatus hernias in those patients where either they don't want to take the medications lifelong or the medications don't work. And in those situations, definitely having a surgery to fix the hiatus hernia and to stop the acid reflux and heartburn is highly effective to treat this condition. If a patient is getting acid reflux and heartburn day after day, week after week, month after month, year after year, and this is not treated, then the acid can actually damage the lining of the esophagus or the gullet, and that can lead to inflammation. That's known as esophagitis, and that in itself can be quite a painful condition. It can cause problems with swallowing, it can cause discomfort in the chest, but worst of all, there will be a small proportion of patients where the constant acid damage of the lining of the esophagus can eventually turn into a precancerous condition called Barrett's esophagus. And that, of course, in the long run, can itself convert into cancer. acid reflux and heartburn should really be taken seriously and treated.